This video will teach you how you can quickly design proposals on a site in order to save time when doing massing studies in Autodesk Forma. We will conduct a rapid site study to reduce the overall design time. We will gain insights into key figures and metrics of various design options. We will understand how living qualities, for example sun conditions, compare between proposals. And lastly, we will send our selected design option to Revit for further design development. Once you've created your project, the next step is to populate the proposal and scenario layers in the left panel with information such as your site limit, contextual building data, and vegetation. There are three types of data you can add. Data such as property boundaries and surrounding buildings can be ordered via the library. You will also be prompted to do so the first time you enter your 3D canvas. You can also upload your own data manually. Click and drag and drop the available data orders into your canvas. The third option is to draw manually. Use the tools in the design menu to draw elements directly in your 3D canvas and move them between proposal and scenario layers. Use the design tools to draw volumes on your site. To quickly sketch buildings, you can use the building tool to let you choose between a line, rectangular, cylinder, or freeform shape. You can use a combination of freeform and predefined building shapes to trace the map outlined below. Once you've drawn the buildings, you can specify number of floors, floor heights, as well as assign functions to the buildings in the right panel. Please note that if you'd like to add further detailing, such as pitched roofs or balconies, you can do so in the 3D sketch mode. In the right panel, you can see key area metrics. These numbers provide insight into the floor area of your proposal and other relevant metrics. You can see the overall square footage and a breakdown of how much area is accounted for by each function. To analyze potential living qualities or risks to your proposal, such as daylight, noise, or wind conditions, click the analysis above the design toolbar to choose the analysis you'd like to trigger. When the analysis is complete, you will receive a notification and be able to see the results. Use the comparison tool to assess strengths and weaknesses of each of your proposals in your massing study. This can help you make an informed decision about the site's potential. By following these steps, you'll be able to conduct a quick massing study to ascertain key metrics and qualities of each proposal. Next, send your selected proposal from Forma to Revit. In Revit, your massing study can automatically be upgraded to include elements such as walls, slabs, and roofs. This saves us time and sets us up for an effective BIM process downstream. After editing your proposal in Revit, you can, at any time, send your proposal back to Forma.